ओके बेटा, टुडे विल रिवाइज द चैप्टर लीनियर इक्वेशन इन टू वेरिएबल्स. ओके, मैक्सिमम थिंग आई विल आस्क फ्रॉम यू बिकॉज़ यू हैव डन ऑलरेडी एंड दिस इज अ इजी चैप्टर. ओके
ओके सर.
सो रिवीजन of linear equations in two variables. Okay. Yes, anyone, what is the meaning of linear? Who will tell?
So linear refers to one.
What is? Repeated.
One line.
Repeated. What is the meaning of linear?
So linear refers to one.
Nine.
Linear means degree one. Linear, yes, means linear means degree one. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Linear means degree one. You know the degree one. Now, what is the meaning of degree?
The highest power of the equation.
The highest power of the variable. The highest power of the variable is known as the degree. Okay. So you have done the linear equation in one variable in your lower classes. Now, what is the meaning of linear equation in one variable? Linear equation in one variable. Anyone? Linear means degree one, and one variable, that it means that it should have only one variable. It will have only one variable. Yes, anyone? Yes, beta. Linear equation one variable. What is the meaning of this? Kirti Gupta, you tell.
Yes, sir.
What is the meaning of a linear equation?
The equation in which only one variable is there with degree one.
No, it is not an equation. It is a polynomial. Okay. Oh, sorry, it is an equation, so it means it should be an equation. So, like this. Yes, good. Ax plus b is equal to 0. This is the linear equation in one variable, and a should not be equal to 0. Yes, anyone can give the example of linear equation in one variable? Anyone?
A, b,
2x plus.
Anyone? One by one, beta.
Yes, sir.
Anyone? An example of linear equation in one variable. An example?
Sir, 2x plus 3y.
No, one variable. 2x plus.
It would be two variable. 2x plus 3 equals
2. Like this? Okay, 2x plus 4, yes, is equal, sir, to 6. I have taken. Now, when we have linear equation in one variable, so we need only one equation to solve it. You know how to solve it, right? Now, what is the solution of this equation? Solution or zeros or the roots of the given equation. So, what you are getting? One. The solution of this linear equation in two variable is one. So, anyone, what is the meaning of this x is equal to one solution means? What is the meaning of this solution of this linear equation
if
is
the
one?
Value x equals to 1 would be put in the equation, then it will satisfy.
Oh, yes, very good, very good, very good, beta. So when we put the value of x in the original equation, it will satisfy. Now, what is the meaning of satisfy?
Beta, boss, I would, it will get the answer. LHS.
When you put the value of x as 1 in the left hand side and the right hand side, they will become equal to each other. They will become equal to each other. This is the meaning of solution of linear equation in one variable. Okay. Now similarly, after that we are revising it, linear equation in two variables. Yes, anyone? Linear equation in two variables. Linear equation in two variables. Yes, anyone? We have done already. We are revising it. Yes, what is the meaning of linear equation in two variables? Anyone? Yes, beta.
So we are in the same equation. There are two variables, like 2x + 3y.
A linear equation is two variable. Is that a equation which have two variable and the degree of both the variable is one? Okay. Linear equation in two variable is that equation in which we have two variables and the degree of both the variables is equal to one. Okay. Yes. After that, what is the standard form of linear equation in two variable? Yes, anyone? Yes, beta. What is the standard form of linear equation in two variables? Kumari Gargi, you tell.
Yes, sir.
What is the standard form? You have done already. Pranay, you tell. Pranay Singh, you tell it. You unmute yourself. Pranay, are you there? Pranay, I think you are not connected. Kirti beta, you tell the standard form of linear equation in two variables. Yes.
Ax square plus y.
How can be a square? Because the degree is one. Linear. I think you have forgotten. Ax plus by plus c equal to zero. This is the standard form of linear equation in two variable, where a should not be equal to zero and b is also should not be equal to zero. ठीक है? b भी zero के equal नहीं होना चाहिए और a की भी zero के equal नहीं होना चाहिए. Clear? So this is the linear equation in two variables. So after that, now what is the meaning? What is the meaning of solution of this linear equation in two variables? Anyone? What is the meaning of solution of linear equation in two variables? Suppose I have taken this x plus y is equal to, suppose I have taken 4. Now what is the meaning of the solution of this linear equation in two variables? Yes, beta, you have told in the linear equation in one variable. Similarly, you can tell what is the meaning of solution
when
of this.
When you take in y should satisfy the equation.
Yes, good. When you put the value of x and y in this equation, it should satisfy this equation. Okay. So you should know the value of x and y. Yes, anyone by hit and trial, can you tell the solution of this equation? You cannot solve the linear equation two variable only by using one equation. You cannot solve. Okay. Now anyone, but you can find the how many solution you can find for the linear equation in two variable. It is important. How many solution are there for?
Infinite.
Yes, infinite, not three. You find the three solution only to draw the graph of this equation. Recall, Guru beta. Okay. You find only three solution when you have to draw the graph. But the linear equation in two variable have infinite number of solution. Okay. Linear equation in two variable have infinite number of solution. Okay. So you know now that a linear equation two variable have infinite number of solutions. and you can easily find it. Okay, you can easily find it. Now, anyone, what will be the solution of this equation? One of the solution. How you have to write it? You know how to write the solution of the linear equation in two variable. You have to draw the solution box like this. Anna?
X,
draw the solution box like this, and to draw the graph, you find three solution of linear equation in two variable. Yes, anyone?
X equals to 1.
Now, if you take, yes, you know it. If x is equal to 1, then the value of y, how much? You will get the value of y as
1.
No, y is 1. 4 minus 2. It is 2. If x is 1, y is 2. Okay? Now, any other solution? Anyone? Anyone? Any other solution? If you take x is equal to, which solution you can take?
0.
0, good. You can take 0. Then the
y equals to 4.
Then 0 plus y is equal to 4. Then the y will be equal to 4. Okay, y is equal to 4. X 0, you'll get y.
Y 4.
Now, any other solution? If you take x
is equal minus to 1.
Yes, you can take minus 1. So it will be 2 into minus 1 plus y. You are putting the value of this in the equation. You'll get y is equal to 4. What you are getting now? Minus 2 plus y is equal to 4. So y is equal to, you'll get 6. So when x is equal to minus 1, y is equal to
y is equal to 6.
Now, these are the three solutions of this linear equation in two variable. Linear equation in two variable. Okay. Now, when you have found out the solution of linear equation two variables, you can easily draw the graph of this equation. Okay, you can easily draw the graph of this equation. Okay, so how can you draw the graph of this equation? Simply by putting the solution on the number line. Okay, on the number line you can draw. So these are the solutions. You can draw the graph. Okay, you can draw the graph. Okay, so how you have to draw the graph? You mark the x-axis, you mark the y-axis, and
then? Yes.
Like this. I am rubbing this because we don't know. This, okay. Now, mark the x-axis, the y-axis, and negative x-axis, negative y-axis. You can mark.
Yes, sir.
Draw the graph. Now, you have to draw it in your graph paper. Okay. So I'm marking this on the graph paper. So. Draw the x-axis now. The x-axis. Who is there, beta? Who is there? Mute your back sound. Unmute your. Mute your back sound. So this is the value of x and y. So y-axis, x-axis like this. And the value of x is 1, 2. Now if you draw the graph, which shape of the graph you'll get always? Who will tell?
Straight line.
Very good. It will be always a straight line. It will always a straight line. The graph of linear equation in two variables is always a straight line. Okay. Now mark this point. first point. 1, 2. So 1, 2. This is the point. You know how to mark it. When both are positive, it will lie in the first quadrant. So it will be the point. This is 1, 2. Now next is 0, 4. X 0, Y 4. This is the point. X 0 and Y 4. You know how to mark the point. When the coordinate of X is 0, the point lies on. When the X coordinate is 0, the point lies on. Beta? Which axis?
So Y.
Y axis. Good. The next third point is minus 1, 6. So minus 1 and 6. You'll get this point. It will lie in the second quadrant. Now when you join it, it will be always a straight line. Because I'm drawing with a free hand, it might look that it is not a straight line. But when you draw with the scale and pencil, when you draw with the scale and pencil on a graph paper, it will always a straight line. And you have to write the equation here also. Which is the equation? What was the equation? 2x plus y is equal to 4. That was the equation. And you can write here the scale also, as we have on x-axis. What you have taken? 1 centimeter is equal to 1 unit. And on y-axis, what you have taken? 1 centimeter is equal to how much you have taken? Yes, anyone? 1 centimeter, how much you have taken? This, how much you have taken? Hi, beta. How much you have taken? It is 2 units. It is, you can take 1 centimeter is equal to 1 unit also. Okay? You can take 1 centimeter as 1 unit also. Okay? Replied, beta. You are not applying. Otherwise, how can I say that we are connected? Anyone reply it? Kumari Gargi? Prathamesh? Anyone if you reply?
Okay, sir.
One of you, you should reply so that I think that we are connected. Okay? So, have you got this question? Samajh mein aa gaya beta? To kar hi rakha hai aapne. We are revising it. Okay? Now after that, what we have done? हमने क्या करा था इसके बाद? We have drawn the graphs and I have given you the some important question in this chapter also. Important questions भी दिए थे. I have given to you, है ना?
Yes, sir.
Many questions we have done. How to draw the graph on the and find the area of the triangle, shade the triangle found by the lines and y-axis and x-axis. This we have done. Kara tha na?
Yes, sir.
Theek hai beta. Now let us take one or more questions. Let us take. Wait for a minute. I am taking the attendance.
Okay, sir. Hello. मैं तो प्रेजेंट टू पहले ही बता
दूं. Hey, who is talking there? Who is there? I'll remove from the class. Be careful that you are unmute. ठीक है. So we are. ठीक है. Now let's take the next. What you also you have done. We have done this. I'm removing and deleting this. Now, next is you can take shade the triangle. You can write the question. You can write the question. Now, one more thing. through a given point. Suppose we have this given point. How many line can pass through it? Anyone? You know that the linear equation two variable have infinitely many solution. Now suppose we have only one point. So how many line can pass through it? So the general IP question hai. Anyone?
The question.
How many line can pass through a given point?
Infinite.
Good. Infinite line we can draw. Okay. We can draw infinite lines passing through a single point. And the linear equation two variable have infinite number of solutions. Okay. Now let us take one more thing. Now you can write the question. Now suppose we have only, listen it very carefully. Suppose we have to draw the graph of x is equal to 2. Now what this means? Anyone? What does this mean?
Value x is 2.
What is the graph you'll get, a line you'll get when x is equal to 2? Because it does not have the y variable. Because
y.
Repeated beta.
So that means y is 0.
Y is 0. You can say that 0 y plus x, you can say that. It means whatever the value of y is, the value of x is always 2. This means, okay? Whatever the value of y, the value of x is 2. So you can take any value of y, 1, 0, like this. Okay. So it means this. Now if you try to draw the graph of this equation, what type of line you will get? We have done already this when we are doing this chapter. What type of line you will get? Yes, anyone? X is equal to 2 we have. What type of line will get?
So parallel to y.
Very good. Who has said parallel to y-axis? You'll get a line parallel to y-axis. When we don't have any y variable, then the line will be parallel to y-axis. You can draw it. X is equal to 2, y is equal to 1. You'll get here. Okay. When x is equal to 2, y is equal to 0. When the y is 0, the point lie on the x-axis. And x is 2, y is 2. So what line you'll get? You'll get, when you join these lines, points, you'll get the line parallel to y-axis. When the equation not have the y-coordinate, then the graph of it will be parallel to y-axis. Clear? Or when, yes. When y coordinate is 0, then the point lie on the x axis. Clear, all of you? Now let us take another. Suppose you have to draw the graph of y is equal to 3. So what it means that y is equal to 3? What it means? If you draw the solution box for it, what it means? Anyone?
That means the value of y will be 3 only, whether the value of x is whatever.
Whatever the value of x, the value of y is always 3. You can take any value of x without seeing it. Okay? So what type of line you will get here?
So parallel to x.
Parallel to x axis. Not parallel to x. It is parallel to x axis. How it will be? 1, 2, 3. And it will be 1, 2, 3. Now mark the point when x is 0, y is 3. Where the point will lie? Who will tell?
Y-axis.
Y-axis. Very good. The point will lie on the y-axis. This is the point 0, 3. When x is 1, y is 3. It will lie on the first quadrant. It will lie on the first quadrant. X is 2, y is 3. Again, it will be. So when you join it, you'll get a line
parallel to x axis.
You'll get a line parallel to x axis. So it means when the linear equation in two variable not have the x coordinate, then the graph of this will be a line parallel to x axis. Parallel to x axis. Okay, now anyone can conclude when we have only y is equal to 3, then what type of line will get on the graph paper?
Parallel to x axis.
Yes, when the equation don't have the y coordinate, then what type of equation line will get on the graph paper when it don't have the y coordinate?
Parallel line to y axis.
Very good, parallel to y axis. How many solution a linear equation in two variable have? How many solution? Infinitely many solution. Good. Okay. How many lines can pass through a single point?
Infinity.
Infinite points. See, infinite lines we can draw passing through a point. Okay. And after that. Where the point lies when its x coordinate is zero?
Y axis.
This point will lie on the y axis. Now, where the point will lie when its x coordinate y coordinate is zero? Like this.
X axis.
Yes, x axis. Good. These are the things we have learned in this chapter. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Clear, beta? So these are the things we have learned. Yes. Any problem in that to anyone? Yes. Any problem in any exercise, any part of this exercise to anyone? Anyone?
Sir, question number 4.1.
Question number 4.1. Okay. What you have to find here? Exercise 4.1. What you have to do?
The cost of notebook is twice the cost of pens. Write a linear equation in two variables to represent the statement.
Cost of notebook is equal to twice the cost of the pen. You given enough? This is given?
Yes, sir.
This is given. So you have to convert it